back where it all started. We've got books for readers in Sonoma. Let's go.